Thank you. You But it's like in the English and act of service, the main thing is that it's worthy. Because the throne of the nation of God is that we can see it there. God of the world is servant. The gospel of Jesus is the son of God, who's better rather than the church. What do you know, God, is that? I know that there is somewhere in the book of God, that's somewhere in the book. He does not want to be the person that says, "Oh, he's rather than going to be a Christian." But what that is true, because he does. But in the church, if I'm in the church, more of the covenant, we always must call everybody rather than sister and somebody. Really, it's the core values where we have in that community. Because that is what it means. And this way, this is one. And when I go to talk to you, I say, keep going to the power of the Lord. He says, get the gospel and the song. What is this? We need to serve. Now, do you know that I'm a pastor, as a pastor, that the thing is not to help each church is that bring a gift of power, because that is to serve. And to bring a power, because that is the source in Jesus' name. I am the servant, the servant. The servant. This world is relational, translated again. Servant, proclamation, missional, covenant. And the other one is proclamation. No one, when we come to church, we come out because somebody created us. That is the word today. So, for worship is translated as good and powerful. And if that was the first thing, that's the first thing. That's what you do when you join the position of Jesus. Okay? Now, so before I go on, it's a nice thing to get worship, prosperity, and peace. So, God is in the place of compassion, respect, and victory. The third entire world is left to be a translation of worship, the kind of service. And what is this left to be here? It's a world relational gift. It means sins of life or anything, sacrificial service to God. And so, when we come in this thing, when we come back to be a person to see the growth, see the community, social community, whatever we do, because we are, that's why God made it one question. Seven, why there is nothing inside the church? Because that people who have been trapped, who have been recognized as this world. Now, trapped in it, I said, what? And we will be your people. Now, trying to trust people. What do we do inside the church? We claim and declare what we believe. Are we secure? Or are we religious? Think of that. Because our problem is especially in generation. You think you are according to reasons, distinguished by time. What is secure and what is religious? If you are a Christian, there is no paradigm at all which we are secure.
Submission is not just but all the things by right of course is to do the personalidade. O animal vai ter que ser mais forte do que eu. Nós temos personalidade também. A pessoa tem que ser forte também. Claro, eu não vou ficar a pessoa. A gente tem que ser forte. Because the only way to express that trust is to become self-confident. But as you can see, you can point in competition, you can be found to the moment, and you can want to see. You have to say, you have to be concerned. And Jesus says, after feeding the great God, he said, God let the prophet, why do you keep that prophet? Thank you. We must hurt. Thank you so much.